Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today I have another horse collection tour for you. Why? A while ago I did a horse collection tour, but now I have a few more models that I didn't show in that video because I didn't have them. And now I do. So now I'm going to do the collection tour over again. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and hit the notification bell. And if you are interested, go to my web shop or shop thingy for buying my tech and horses. First horse that I'm going to show you is the Arabic mare. She's really old, and also you can't buy her at the store anymore. So she's a retired model. So I need to place some horses somewhere else to grab her. So she is the Arabic mare, and I don't know how old she is, but she's pretty old and retired. Then next we have the Andalusian stallion or gelding. I don't know between the stallion and gelding. I don't always know what it is. I think this is a stallion. So yeah, Andalusian stallion. He is not available anymore. Also this Andalusian mare is not available anymore in the store, so those two are retired models. I guess I'm not for sure, but I guess if that is a retired model. So this is the Andalusian mare. I really like her, and I really like making tech for her. Then we go to the Heflinger mare, and I think she is still available in the store. I don't know for sure, so look it up if you want to know for sure. Then we go to the Connemara mare, and I really, really love her. It's really cute, and she's still available in the store. So yeah, buy her because she's really cute and fun to make. This is the Alcatique stallion. He's really old, so he isn't at the store anymore. So you should try the retired. This is the Fjord stallion. He's also retired. So yeah, he's a really a little bit of a rare model. So yeah, he's really expensive when you want to buy him from other people. So then we have the Welsh pony stallion gelding. I don't know, I don't look. So yeah, he's really cute. He's fun with tech making. I really use him a lot, and other people seem to like him too. Then we go to this super cute horse. He stands on its hind legs. He is from 1997, right. There will be in the screen. So this is a Mustang stallion. He's also retired because he's from 19 whatever year. So now we are in 2020. This is a Brzezowski horse. He's also retired from the store. So he's really old, and yeah, you can't buy him anymore. I bought him at a other site from other people. This is the Grey Riding Pony. He's also retired model, but he's really cute, and yeah, you can make all sorts of tech on him, and it always looks too cute. So I really like the Green Riding Pony. Then I have the Icelandic mare. This one I bought in the store, but I don't know if it is still available. So yeah, you need a little bit of figure it out yourself. Sorry. I'm not always sure. Then we have the Dartmoor Stallion. He is retired, so you can't buy him anymore. Only from others. So it's really cute. He's really tiny. He's actually really tiny. I thought he was a bit bigger, but no, he was really tiny. Then we go to the Connemara mare. She looks around. This is also a retired mare, a retired horse, and not available anymore. So yeah, those are the few retired horses. Then I go to foals. This is the Hanoverian foal. I don't know if he's still available, but I guess not. And then we go to the next one. And this is the Falabella foal. So it's really, really tiny. It's really cute. It's even smaller than a stablemate. Then we go to the Falabella mare. Those two Falabellas don't match together. They aren't together, but I like to have them together because they are really cute together. So this is the Adenis foal, I guess, and it's not available anymore at the store. So yeah, he's really cute, really fun with the little blankets on him. It's really cute. Then I have here the Trakehner foal. So he's really small. I really like him, and I don't like his mom. It's a little bit sad, but okay. Then we have the Holsteiner foal, and I really like him. I have two family sort of complete. Not totally, I need one more foal. This is the Fjord foal. I only have the Fjord Stallion and the Fjord foal. So these are the really cute foals. Then at the back we have a Shetlander foal. He's also really cute, and that's the only Shetland pony that I own. So this Shetland foal. I'm sorry, not always good with names. So those were the foals. Now I have to put everything back, and we go to the second row. So the first thing we have the this is the Quarter Horse mare, and she's still available in store, but I know of. So it's really cute, and I really like her, and she has really, really cute elastics. She has yellow elastics and make tech with her with yellow. So yeah, just like that. Then we have the Ardennes Stallion. If you know, I have an Ardennes foal, so they are complete. Now we have the Quarter Horse Stallion. I really like him, and I want to make Western tech on him. Then we have a Palomino Stallion. He's also retired. You can't get him anymore, so yeah. Then here we have a sword holder, or a Black Forest stallion on a mare. I don't know. I didn't look, and I forget. And it's also retired, but there is a new one in the store available. Then we have a Trakhenner's mare. She is not available anymore at the store, I think. Then we go to the Lipitzen stallion, and he is. I know. I'm for sure about this one. He's not available in the store anymore. Then we go to the Lipitzen mare. She is also not available anymore at the store. Then we go to this new horse, and this is a Collecta Lipitzen stallion. He's also standing on his hind legs, so yeah. He's really cute. I want to make a Spanish riding tech for him. Then we go to the Frisian stallion. And I've got the Frisian mare. You will see that one in a bit. So he's really cute. All my horses are cute, but I think they are cute. So this is the Frisian mare. I really like Spanish horses and Frisians and Lipitzen, Andalusian, all kinds of horses like that. I really like them, and they are really beautiful, so that's why I have so many of those. So this is another Frisian. This is from a contest set, so it's a bit different. And then I have them again, but in another color. This one is repainted, and I won him at a giveaway. Then I'm putting every horse back again. So these were the horses from this row. Then we go to the next row, and this is a Tennessee Walking stallion or mare at the back. Black on black, so you won't see it very good, but it is a Tennessee Walking. Then another Tennessee Walking, another Tennessee Walking, two brown ones. Those are not available anymore. The Hanoverian mare is not available anymore. The Hanoverian stallion is not available anymore. The Hanoverian mare is not available. Stallion and mare, Hanoverians, are not available anymore. These are all Hanoverian stallions mares. I really have a lot of these stallions and mares of Hanoverian. And then we go to the Holsteiner mare. This is not standing very well. I wish I didn't get her. But yeah, she's still really cute. But I don't use her a lot. Then we have the Holsteiner stallion, the Clydesdale mare, Shire stallion, and Shire mare. These are all not available anymore at the store. Sorry. I've got a lot of horses that aren't retired. But these are all the horses on this row of the cabinet that I have. And I have around 50 horses. And now we go to the last one. First we have a foal of Briar Classic horses, and then we have the mother, the Briar Classic horse. Then we have a Briar Traditional. This is Brookside Pink. Here's the name of her, for him. And yeah, then we have some Christmas trees. Those are for the Christmas, when the barn is ready for Christmas. And then we have some stablemates behind there. Then we have here some stablemates. The first one is a white stablemate. He isn't painted, so I won't be painted. I'm using him for tech making so that the other horses don't get scarred of the tech making process. So yeah, the next one behind the next from the white one is a repainted by Slyke Wolves 500. She is my sponsor, so she made that horse for my birthday, and I really thank her a lot for that horse. I really like him and I want to make a lot of pictures with him, but I need to be careful. The horse next to the Toucher of Grey, the BF horse, that is a Shetlander. Shetland stablemate horse. So I won him at a giveaway of Slyke Foxy. I also made a video about him. If you want to watch that video, you can watch it through the link right in the right corner. Then the other four horses, I don't know what they are, but they are stablemates, and that's all I know. Maybe a draft horse and I don't know, quarter horse or anything like that. I don't know really what they have for names or anything. So these were the horses and I really like them. I wouldn't buy a horse that I don't like. So I like all the horses, but some can stand very well, so I'm using them not often. But I really like the look of them, and I didn't know that they didn't stand very well. So this was the collection tour, and I hope you liked it. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked the whole video of the collection tour. And these are all the horses that I have for now. I will add more maybe, but we need to see it. If you want to buy some tech from me, go to the link in the description. There you will go to my online store. If you want to see more videos, click on the next video.